today I'm going to be doing my March 2018 bullet journal setup, and I'm not going to be doing a voiceover in this video, like, for a change. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and let's get started.